it's Hannah. So I'm doing another slime skimmer video. I don't know what part this is. This is like a lot. I've made a lot. Now, again, skits, they're not real. But I have some more slime this time, like more slime. Okay, so I guess let's get into the video. Hey guys, so I just got a letter from some girl. She wants to order some slime from me. So let's see what she wants. She would like, it says, I would like a yellow banana scented slime for $10. Okay, so I have this yellow slime. Oh, something covering the camera. This nice yellow slime. It's not banana scented, it's banana colored, and it rips quite a bit. And it's not, like, it's kind of dirty. It has some fuzz and stuff in it, but I think she'll be okay with that. So, let's put that. What should I put in? This nice bunny bag, I think she'll enjoy it. Okay. Next she said, I would like a lavender fluffy slime for $4. Okay, I have this lavender fluffy. It's not super lavender colored, but it's pretty lavender. And it's a fluffy slime, it's very small. And it's an okay stretchy. Okay, so yeah, I'll give her that. Put it in the bag. And then lastly, she says she wants a green stretchy slime that is also fluffy for $8. Okay, so I have this very cool green slime. Now, it is definitely one of my favorites. It's extremely stretchy. And it is a good fluffy slime. It's kind of stiff, but it's kind of like putty. That's what makes it stretchy. It's a slime, but it's kind of like putty. So I think she'll like that. And then put it in. And she says extras are good too. I don't really have any extras. Anyway, says thanks, Hannah. Okay, so I sent her all her slime. Now I just need to write her a note back. Here are your slimes. Sorry, no extras. Hope you enjoy. Heart, Hannah. We have the same name. And then it said, all right, no refunds. $22. Okay, let's put this note in the bag. Okay, set you guys in the bag. And I guess you'll see her when it gets there. And I might see you again sometime. Bye.
This is your delivery, ma'am.
Oh, why, thank you. I'll just take that. Set it on my bed. Oh, there's a camera in here. Okay, hi guys. Yeah, I have sunglasses on inside. Don't know, but I like them. Anyway, I'm gonna go grab my real glasses. Anyway, let's take these off. Okay. Let's check that. Oh, it's my slime package. Okay, there's a note in the pen. So it says, here are your slimes. No, sorry, no extras. That's okay. I didn't really order extras. They were just if you had them. Hope you enjoy, Hannah. We have the same name. It says, no refunds, which is weird. $22. Okay, so that's what I owe her. Let's check what I got. Okay, so the first one I ordered, here. Go back to what I ordered. So I wanted a yellow banana. Oh, I see a yellow color. So this is a really nice yellow. Look how bright it is. I'm trying not to block out the lighting. I'm trying to get some good lights. See how bright that is? Okay. Oh, it looks like it's like been ripped apart. Okay. Let's try and stretch it. I heard a banana scented. It smells like shaving cream. It's So it's like a rubber. It feels like, look at it, jiggles. It's like a rubber. That's gross. Okay. Set that there. Maybe that, but she said she didn't send extras. Weird. Maybe she accidentally sent it. Maybe my slime's actually in there. Maybe she was tricking me, trying to tell me that she didn't have extras, but trying to surprise me. Oh, she didn't, because there's only two left, and it's the last two I ordered. So that is not the right slime. Next one was a lavender fluffy slime for $4. Okay, so here's my lavender fluffy. It's okay. It's an okay lavender. I'm not going to say it's that bad. But it's very tiny. Like, I ordered a big slime. I told her on the first letter that I sent her that I wanted big batches. The yellow's a pretty big batch, but it's not a good slime. This is an okay slime. It's pretty stretchy. It's definitely better than that one. Let's try and poke it. I need something to set it on. Here. Set it on the lid to the container. Listen to this. I'll try and I'll poke it. Okay. So it's an okay slime. I kind of like it, but it's really not. It's kind of what I ordered. But it's not big. It's not even like filling the whole container. Look. This one's pretty big, but it's not a good slime. Like, oh no, it won't even close anymore. It's not. Oh no, my light's not working. Try and set it back up. It's an okay slime. But this one's definitely better. Okay, anyway, to my last slime, a green, stretchy, fluffy. Oh, okay. So this is actually an okay size. I like it. Okay. Whoa. It's like really stiff. It's kind of like a putty feeling. Let's see how stretchy it is, because I ordered a super stretchy slime. Ooh, it is a really stretchy. It's not ripping. I like this slime. Okay. And then it's supposed to be fluffy, which it is. Okay, this is definitely my favorite slime. It's $8. I should not have spent $10 on that yellow slime. And she said no refunds, so I guess I'll just, okay, put these back in the bag. I guess I'm gonna take, here, I have a dime. This is all she deserves for that slime. That's what I'm writing. Okay, I'll do green. This dime is all you get, Hannah. Okay. And I'm going to write, do not send back. Okay, so I don't want this back. I'm gonna put the note in, put the dime in, and take my light off, and put you guys in.
This is a delivery for Hannah. Here you go.
Thank you. You're back. Okay. Maybe she sent it all back, but I sent a refund. Okay, she did. Oh, there's a dime in here. Maybe the rest of my money is in, like, the notebook, and that's just a tip. So it says, this dime is all you get. She owes me $22, but that's good slime. I made all that. Hannah, do not send back, please. Okay, well, I guess I get a dime. She doesn't want me to send it back, so I'm gonna rip all the notes I've written out. Keep it in the notebook. I guess I'll keep the slime too. I mean, I guess I could sell them to some of my friends or just give them away. But I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Okay, so guys, hope you liked this skit. It was really fun to make. And I guess I will see you guys next time. Bye.